Why are there so many cap points?
That's how they said it would be, just as the last one.
Custom map, my buddy.
Yep.
Yeah, but look at residencies and residencies.
Hmm.
We have residencies at the freaking harbor.
Why didn't they just call it harbor? A warehouse or something. They just call it warehouse.
I think I'm doing a country.
Anyone need an MG for this squad?
Yeah.
I'm glad we can.
What's the mission for this op?
What, Dizzy Fox is ghosting with his brother, can mean?
Oh shit, look, it's FFG. I haven't seen him in months.
Months.
How unlucky for you that he's finally showed up.
Yeah, aren't you fucking cool?
So what time is squad making time?
10 minutes.
It's spawn time. Actually, spawn time, yep.
Oh, okay, the squad making. Yeah, sorry.
I'm gonna read the rules real quick. Welcome everybody to the One Life event. Thank you all for coming. Here are the basic rules for new people. You only get one life. Once you're dead, you will be banned from the server automatically. And there's a 15-minute revive time, so don't give up. And after you are revived, you have 10 minutes to not to get shot. There's no commander slots. If anybody wants to command, they have to create a CO squad, like CO infantry. Both teams will hold in main base for 10 minutes and not move out, so you can create squads during that time. Do not throw like smoke grenades and stuff. Team killing of course is off the list.
Switch me, thank you.
There's a damage,
oh, no,
damage modification, and there's a stamina modification, and weapons can only be requested in main bases, and FOPs need 3 large crates to be built. And that's it. Do not die, and I hope you have a great time.
Thank you.
Thank you. We should do that all the time.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is going on?
Yimo,
why am I on the mech team? For fuck's sake.
You suck, that's why.
Who's creating the squads?
Everyone.
No.
Ask. Goose Green.
I'm gonna make squads. Stop making squads, idiot.
FFG, I'll join your squad.
Sounds good, dude.
You can't make squads yet, stop making it.
Keck.
Artificial.
Disabled.
Who stole my squad name?
Oh man,
why am I getting warned?
You have to join a squad.
Yeah, but I'm trying to join this squad.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello there.
Yeah, just...
Hey.
Assigned roles, finally?
Okay, we will need 2 medics. AR and an MG.
I can get MG.
I'm medic.
Grenadier is also useful.
Okay,
we do not need a specialist.
Need someone to pick up the kit for me since I just joined this squad.
And Rifleman AT is also welcome.
I'm doing Rifleman AT.
Do we need a breacher?
Guys, is anyone selecting the breach kit, by the way?
Nobody has taken
Zinko.
It. I can take the breach kit.
We're not constructed
no,
to.
We don't need breacher. Two link AR, no, MG, Grenadier, two medics.
Yeah, we could use a second medic.
I'm getting the second medic.
Over here.
Shit.
Somebody has a medical, I can get it. Goddamn.
Yeah, you can grab it before we go, it's no problem.
No, I can't, it's not letting me. I just got the MG kit then. Alright, got the MG kit.
So we have MGs, Grenadier, AT, one more medic, and somebody will stay rifleman because we'll probably need. Oh yeah, we only have one medic, I'm retarded. Okay, so we can have one... Is there any other useful... Maybe marksman, if you can get it?
Yeah, I'm gonna take the marksman.
Okay, and somebody stays rifleman.
Yeah. I'm just gonna let you guys know this is my first time. If I fucked up, I'm sorry.
Okay. Maybe you shouldn't use machine gun then. You know how to use the gun?
Shush.
Yep.
Shush, keep the comms down. I'm talking to squad leaders.
Cut.
Everyone, country roads,
take me home
to the place where I belong. West Virginia,
okay, plan for a squad. We're gonna walk to Saint Tropez.
Roger.
So other squads will take trucks.
This feeling, this liver.
He ain't gonna tell him no more. Hey, Archie, what's up? Archie! Where's Archie Fischl?
Are we heading out? No, we are not.
4 minutes.
There's no mortars, no AT, no AA.
Do we even have a commander squad? No!
No, we're just kinda coordinating between ourselves. It's okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the heide blüht ein kleines Blümelein.
Und das Heide.
Bam, bam, bam.
Let's go.
Heid for 100,000 kleine and the blue light.
Bam,
Oh, good thing everybody's taking it seriously, more or less. Can you stop
shooting in the main? Super bled!
Super bled.
Ебаный пидор, блядь! О, What the fuck?
God. Fuck. Here we go.
Ебаный! Yo, I know. By the way, why we have 77 tickets?
Because
tickets. Just don't fucking
read the fucking manual.
Yeah, I didn't look for that, sorry.
No worries.
Ебаный пидор, блядь.
Arnoldo?
Yes.
Can I please get switched to the other team, please?
Can you switch yourself? Oh, fuck no, this is gonna be unbalanced. Sorry, man.
Hey, so
pick a squad and play with them.
Yeah, okay.
Well, you'll be switched to that. Try to suicide.
Try to what?
Suicide. Kill yourself.
But he still won't be able to switch.
Huh? Yeah, he is.
Okay, thank you.
Just give up and respawn on the other team.
We
yeah.
get four more people.
Be bad, won't you?
Disabled.
31 to 35,
nice.
Tico! Oh,
The fobs are only for.
Hello there.
Is Carl here? Did you know about the online event?
What?
Is Carl know about the online event? Can I join?
Yeah.
Okay.
Phoenix noob.
You are a big noob.
No,
you are the biggest noob I ever seen.
No, shoot.
You are a big noob. That's who you are. You're gonna die the first one.
Very big noob.
You're gonna die the first one, Soka.
Yeah, go away. I will fuck you with.
Oh.
Hey, get ready.
Go!
Run to the mark.
Shit, you don't have a vehicle. Fuck.
Yeah, we are. Infantry, just run!
Yeah, just run to center plane, no problem. Oh fuck, there's this head to me.
Is the stamina different from the normal round game guy?
Fuck, I don't have a stamina, for fuck's sake.
Oh no, Leo, I cannot see you on the map. Stop. Cut.
Just go to the mark. Can you see the mark?
Your marker. Yourself okay. On the map.
I have unlimited stamina.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you're true.
Shall we actually use our sprint?
Yeah, why not? We're gonna wait for 5 minutes anyway, so we're gonna get in
okay,
back.
I'm waiting for stamina to get up.
Well, if you wasted it, then you have to wait longer.
Yeah.
How long is that?
Long.
Oh shit.
Yeah, when we cap this, we won't use our stamina anymore because we just need it for when it's really necessary.
That's really cool.
We're gonna heal, no problem. Okay, we're in cap range, we can just stay here somewhere. medic?
Yeah.
Let's meet on the marker.
Roger.
And let's heal people up who are running into each other. One of the MGs or ARs was also damaged.
Who needs a medic?
Yeah. Spread around this little wall and watch all directions. French could be anywhere.
Squalid, how does the stamina still like to get up?
It just takes like 15 minutes.
Holy fuck! Holy shit!
Can you switch Mombisoft? Mombisoft. Just don't use it from now on. We will just walk and you'll get the
guy. Hey, by the way, I know you. Does the enemy can hear us in the local
No.
chat?
No. Okay. Also, each jump takes 10% of your stamina.
Shit.
But this is better than default, which takes 50.
Yeah. Yeah.
That would be overkill. Nice web call is playing. What a legend.
Also, this gun can take longer.
Give me that final.
Shit! What the fuck?
Give me that final.
Well,
no!
Just stay alert, there might be Frenchies incoming.
Stop. Seriously, Tico, seriously, let's take it seriously, man.
Holy shit.
Don't fuck around.
Yeah, stop, please. Stop, please, you gotta... Tico!
Yeah, I know.
Don't use bayonets, it's one shot kill, basically.
Oh my god. It's real, man.
It's actually just one shot in the face or the arms, maybe? I don't remember how I set it up. And if somebody hits you in the vest, it takes like two or three.
Arnold, you! Can I ask a question, man? I mean, like, how do you do all this, man? Like, stamina and all this?
You just change some numbers.
Oh!
It's really simple. It's like, full sprint is, I don't know, 50 seconds, you change it to 100. And that's
it. Oh my god. Yeah. Because I know I was asking this question, like, for long, like, how did they do this?
It's really retarded, really. It's just simple numbers. It's nothing special.
Yeah.
Copy and paste programming.
Exactly.
Aye.
Oh, holy crap. Oh my god, here we go.
Well, apparently it was natural selection. Aye.
And we have almost
seven.
Rip
in peace.
That's actually not too bad.
Never forget. Ебани, сука, пидорас.
Что?
Стреляй, блядь.
Sprint is reloading so slow.
Yeah, me too, man.
That's funny.
Me too. It's fucking 15 minutes, man.
Yeah.
Holy crap. I don't want to press shift.
Just hope the tickets are added. please work.
This shit gets so slow, oh my god.
Oh, another one. Oh, shit,
man.
Okay, tickets get added, so that's cool. That's a cool. We are moving.
This shit gets real.
Hold on, just stay here.
This shit gets real.
Hey, Delta.
Yeah, Vinny?
Mission failed! We'll get him next time!
It's like Chico's in front of me somehow.
Okay, let's walk to there.
Come again?
Oh, we take.
Holy shit.
Oh shit, man, what the fuck?
It's a VTEC, I think.
Is it possible to obtain
PTSD
from this game? Jesus Christ.
Keep a nice spread.
Don't press shift.
Don't sprint. Let's reserve our stamina. If bullets start flying, just get to the nearest contact, cover. And then we take it from there. I'm just scouting ahead a bit.
Medic should stay behind, you're important.
APC is at residences, so we might be heading for an APC.
APC is at residences? Roger.
Okay, between TV station and residences.
Yeah, I'm
get
loading
the AT ready. It's a 50 kill, so it's one shot kill.
This shit gets scary and more scary.
As it should be.
Actually, you know, what's your what's your stamina level, guys?
2/3.
About 18%.
15%.
15.
Yeah.
80
a lot. I'm missing 2 bars only.
Okay, let's then sprint directly west. And nobody go over the hill. I'll just watch over.
Gotcha.
Okay, APC is now on TV station. Hold on, just stay here. Stay the mark.
Out. Spread out, guys.
Okay. Okay, I want one AR to watch that corner building set up.
I'll do it.
And the other AR watch the 300, the pathway over there. The rest of us get ready.
Hold on. Shall I stay with the AT here or shall I move?
No,
with
no.
You?
Move with us. Right. We're gonna move to the building below. Are you ready?
Ready.
You included, ready. Marksman. Go, go, go.
Run!
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 Run! Run!
Okay, when we secure this building, whoever's with me in the building will watch all sides, north, northwest, west. Don't go on the roof. Okay, AR and the other AR move in.
Squad lead, by the way, if you see any enemy, are we allowed to engage?
Yeah,
are we allowed to engage?
Shoot on sides.
Okay. I see friendlies on TV station.
Do not shoot at friendly.
Yeah, I know. Just telling you.
Okay, it seems that fucking squad 2. Okay, squad 3 is attacking residences. So they're probably enemies. But they're going for monastery. Interesting. Or maybe they are north in the residences.
I think I heard a French weapon discharge west, far away.
ARs, are you coming?
Moving.
Come on.
Copy.
Stand from the window, the less the enemy can shoot at you.
Yeah.
Okay, APC marker is accurate. They're camping there.
Make fog so we can be spotted. Sharp sniper.
Yeah, shot, I think, on the 345.
Yeah, sniper.
That was a sniper, yeah, definitely.
345?
Yep, something like that.
Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure, but I heard. Something there on north.
Yeah,
or
we are having reports from squad 4. Yeah, we have reports from squad 4 about marksman, but they're even further.
We have no other friendly snipers or marksmen on that.
That was friendly sniper.
Gotcha.
Like
I knew.
We didn't know jack shit.
Machine gun shots from the west, shooting from the east.
What's the plan, by the way?
We're just
Russian side. Clear.
Oh, actually, I have binoculars. Oh my god. Yeah, that's good.
I'm reluctant to go to the residences. I don't like close quarters. We are not equipped.
If the French move south to the French embassy, they will be capping 4 flags and we will have only 2 by then. Maybe 3.
3, yeah. Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter at this point. There's no, like, bleed or something.
Does bleed start after 5 tickets?
I think the sniper you're talking about, you're talking about is like, yeah, northwest. I think he's in the mosque.
I'm watching. What was the
in the minaret? I'm not sure. I said I'm not sure, but I think he's in the minaret.
I don't even
which
see
the left or right.
Yeah,
yeah,
I know.
I see
but
it. I see it.
Yeah.
It's barely. I don't know, man. I don't see any silhouettes.
Yeah, because I hear that shot coming from there, from that direction.
Yeah.
Probably is there.
Oh, yeah,
like it's only for snipers. Only for snipers to go there. You know.
Yeah, I know. But there, maybe the right one. I don't know. It's barely.
Can you talk to squad 2? Like if he can have a look there.
They probably can because they're on APC.
Oh, okay. No, he's actually on TV station. He's on the roof with binoculars.
That's friendly.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. I'll talk to them.
Yeah.
Okay, he's shoveling a fob, he's gonna be spotting soon. Keep your guns out, keep your guns out. Get prepare for the worst.
Why nobody's on district hell? I mean, like, only the shitbox.
We kinda don't need to be, because we have like a front line, you see? Squad 4, squad 5.
Yeah, but who knows, maybe they can flank there.
Yeah, well, if they... not, there's no... we can attack it then.
Yeah.
No problem.
Who knows?
Well, let's secure sectors. I'm watching north.
What's just got west?
I really do not want to push in residences.
Let's go.
No, Murphy.
I'm gonna go upstairs, Walid.
I'm eager to.
Oh, is this the roof? Oh, this is the roof.
Yeah, well, you can only get grenaded up there easier.
Yeah, I'm not going out.
Actually, we could switch to the next house.
Yeah, let's do
that. Okay, let's move, guys.
Thank you for watching
the downstairs.
Lost, go.
And zigzag! Zigzag, guys, don't get sniped.
Go. Just get to the fucking door, you can go direct.
Zigzag.
Oh my god, that's that. That's time to jump.
Okay, I'm going under you. And I'm in. Okay, same positions. Okay, enemy shooting between TV station and Bellevue Hotel.
TV station, Bellevue Hotel.
TV station and hotel, roger.
Oh, we can see the towers now. The two towers.
Yeah, the middle.
Yeah.
But the right one is obstructed. I don't see anything, dude.
Is the minaret empty?
Yeah,
it's empty, yeah.
Seems to be.
Nice.
Okay, I need at least one AR directly north facing.
I got one.
Preferably the MG. And the AR just watching. Yeah, perfect. Now just stay there in the window.
Just a question, if you get one shot of your bandit, right?
Yeah, if you get headshot.
Yep.
Aim for the heads then.
Oh yeah. Full squad, Delta 7.
Delta 7.
And remember guys, if you are wounded, you can stay wounded for 15 minutes, so don't give up too early.
Yeah, we know.
So medic, stay next to us, man.
Hey, Bell.
Hey, suka.
Ashley.
Yeah. We have a friendly 100 meters south of us.
Holy shit, shoot him.
No!
Hello?
Oh, shit.
Why did you shoot?
Focus, guys, focus. Okay, they took control of French embassy.
Yeah, no problem. So they're kinda, it's kinda front line forming up.
Yeah.
But if, I think we should stay here and in case they wanna break through, we can shoot them.
What about sending two people to residences to cap it?
Nah, bad
idea. You need four.
You need four. Shit.
I don't think we have the...
We should take
the
it.
The brave ones.
I really think we should take it.
No, man.
You know,
suicide.
We don't lose anything if we stay here, but we could lose men if we go there.
Yeah,
so.
Suicide.
The payoff is not worth it. TV station is still not capped for some reason.
Yo, Scotland!
Hope it works.
How many people do you need to cap a flag?
Four.
Squadly, I have a suggestion. Squadly, I have a suggestion.
There's two people at TV station. Maybe three.
Can I talk, please?
Oh, yeah.
Squadly, I have a suggestion.
Shut up, hold on.
Hi, Sloan, by the way.
Fuck.
Fuck, I need to be.
Yo, Squally, I have a suggestion.
Yeah, okay.
I can go to that crane.
Go up
to the crane.
No.
And see what's happening.
No.
Okay,
that's
no problem.
That's the stupidest idea since the beginning of BF2.
Okay.
What the fuck, dude?
Yeah, that's right, alright.
Friendly truck, do not panic.
Yeah, friendly.
Okay.
Hello!
Yes, Puka!
Billiard.
We do have someone watching north, right?
Yes,
I'm watching with my super Gestapo binoculars.
Gotcha.
For fuck's sake. Stop pressing F.
What? Why are they pressing F?
Somebody died.
I know, but yeah, please. It breaks my immersion and I have to read the chat.
We have to pay respect, you know.
Holy shit, a marksman watching TV station.
Yeah.
From the west.
Heavy fire, 290.
Yeah, it's close. I hear enemy close, like firing.
TV station is under attack, fucking
shit.
Maybe they should bail out.
Nice. Was that friendly?
Nice.
Yeah. It's their last stand over there.
Nice shit.
Nice TK, yeah. Well, that's gonna take some time to revive and
webcall.
Also, if we get like in a firefight and the four people are dead and revived, we're gonna pull back to the main base or somewhere and wait for 10 minutes to revive. I mean, to regain.
Gotcha.
No, we don't get back up the fucking TV station, dude. Is Sloan still here?
Yes.
Yep.
They need reinforcements, apparently, so... But it's dangerous to go alone.
Yeah. You hear that shit?
They should rather bail out instead of us moving up there.
That's real right now.
They're, like, in the fucking station.
Yeah, they can't bail out. They're in the upper floors of the building, and there's enemy infantry around the base.
Yo, by the way, why we...
Friendly truck moving by.
Why we don't have a transit squad? I would like to try to support him.
Because
right
we don't have a heli.
No, we have a heli.
No, we don't.
Oh, yeah, we don't. We don't have a choice.
I mean, Squad 2 can't do it all alone on the other side. What was the plan with the squad leaders actually?
Squad 2 is surviving right now. Whoa, what the
fuck?
Are you kidding me?
Mid-click, sorry.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh my god, man.
Yeah, no, I can't
hear you. Thank you.
fucking mystery.
Yeah, no problem. Watch out, next time.
Why are we not capping, by the way?
What do you want to cap?
Residencies?
Because it could be dangerous.
Yeah. Yep.
Another man down, TV station.
Yeah, that's fucked up.
Yeah, we've got about 10 people here now. So if you give me 2, then we can go and check out residences and see if it's safe.
What's your
PR?
Okay, who's gonna CG Delta and... I don't wanna waste our medic. CG Delta and Hermes. Go with Sloan, he's your squad lead for the time being. And go check out the residences.
Alright. Alright, CG, Hermes, Green Apple, we're gonna move north carefully.
Good luck, boys!
Good luck!
Please don't die. If there's any shit, just hold back, don't rush it.
Good luck.
Movement on top of TV station, 2 contacts.
Okay, movement, TV station, 2 contacts.
TV station, oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Wait.
Marksman, get ready, wait.
I can't verify. I can't verify, it's our squad leader, 2.
No, that's...
He's dead. Just shoot.
Visual increase
fire on TV station. So don't waste your ammo, just do it slow.
He's suppressing them, I can see him, he's on the wall. I can see his leg, actually.
Yeah. Slow fire, keep firing.
Shit, man.
The balcony of the TV station. Don't shoot.
Stop shooting, he's fire. Let him peek. Wait, don't shoot.
He jumped off.
He jumped off, yeah.
Too much for
no.
Me.
I saw him jump off. There he goes.
Yeah, me too.
That could be him.
Yeah.
I think he's suicide, right?
Keep watching the roof. 9/11 flashbacks.
I think I can still see the legs in the wall, but they're not moving.
Yeah, I see that too. I think he's down, actually.
Yeah, keep an eye on him. Are you capping residences?
Friendly truck.
Okay, nice.
Squally, can you tell the French truck to drop ammo?
Okay.
We need ammo.
Yeah, I need ammo.
I'll just request it. Enemy APC
for fuck's
sake. Where? Direction.
West.
The bridge thingy.
Over the fucking bridge, west.
Roger.
AT, oh, get ready.
Oh, it only has 50 cal, so just duck. Don't look at it.
Get down.
Don't ever peek. Get down. Like nothing happens. Nothing happens.
Don't be stupid. You're a medic. Don't be stupid.
Everything is cool.
It's still west, right?
It's on the marker. It's on the roundabout.
It's still on the other side. Gotcha.
Is our first squad, APC squad, notified? He's pretty close.
Yeah, I can see him here from my position, actually.
If he crosses, he's dead.
Yeah,
just ambush. Or if somebody has the shot on the gunner, that would be epic.
I will try to do that. Wait.
Okay, yeah, medic, he's kinda exposed.
Don't clip the wall.
Don't
clip the wall.
Where? Oh, I can see him from here, yeah. No, I have a good position.
Just take your shot easily.
Yeah. Wait a second. I can't guarantee that they're gonna kill him, but I will try to do that. Okay, 3, 2. Wait.
Analio, Delta, we are capping.
Oh yeah, he's down!
Okay, 30%. Nice.
GG.
He's fucking down here, chat boy.
That's a dead as well. He's moving. Caches.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
He just went inside, probably.
Yeah.
FDL be from 6-0, at least.
Nice shot though.
Yeah, I know. Told you. Told you we're gonna get him, boy.
You know, how far is it to the other side, on all you?
It's like 100 meters?
No,
or
no,
more.
It's like 250 to 60.
Yeah, something like that. You know, like I have...
Okay, half capped, very nice. When you stop capping, just come back.
I have too much adrenaline right now.
I could try getting a shot with the...
No.
...lad.
Friendly truck behind us.
I can still hear him.
Yeah, me too. I see him.
Yeah.
He's at the bridge.
285. Yeah, 285 on the bridge.
They are dragging our attention on them.
Actually, I think they're trying to ambush us. Like,
anyone watching south?
I just spotted one contact at TV station again. If he pops his head out,
Don't shoot him. If you shoot him, like he will take over. So don't shoot him.
That's also okay if he takes us.
Shoot! From where?
Air.
Yeah, there was.
That's why you shoot.
That came from the bridge. I think it was the APC.
Medic, I need help.
No, if it was APC, he'd be dead.
I'm not, if the contact at the TV station shows himself, do you want me to engage?
Yeah. Copy. You can just pre-fire or just do recon by fire anyway.
Oh my god.
Guys, make sure someone is watching south.
Yeah, I was just doing that before somebody died.
For now, I'll keep my eyes on the TV station.
Oh, fucking, I hate this building.
Okay, we kept residences.
Okay, come back.
Nice job, guys.
Squad, you can tell the APC that drop ammo.
RPG.
Whoa, that's coming from the northwest.
That's TV station, he's got an RPG. I didn't kill him.
Okay, come from TV station.
I need a medic. Downstairs at the staircase.
Point them, Dick.
Go behind the staircase.
Downstairs.
Yeah,
Dick.
At the staircase, downstairs.
Fuck, spread out, guys, spread out before he reloads and shit. So
medic.
I'm
watching.
Medic
the
needs to be downstairs.
And stay at the staircase. It's pretty safe here.
Just go to the bottom floor. It has more cover, more rooms. And let's try to have one guy in each room. Maximum two.
Squad, tell the APC drop crates.
Medic.
Yeah, okay.
I need ammo.
Okay, got ammo Delta, that's also name.
I'm putting the medic.
Shit, boss.
Alright, we got residences and we're all back safe. Shit,
nice, thank you. He's just watching, yeah, he's watching for enemies, just buried him a bit.
Also, by the way, guys, that AR was just the one shooting at me. Bearing west and northwest, something like that.
South seems to be clear.
Guy in the TV station is speaking up.
Yeah, shoot.
Shoot him.
Don't let him peek because he might have an RPG.
I'm hit. I'm still up. I'm good. And I'm going there stairs and I'll take the medic.
And can you ask somebody to drop a supply crate over here?
Marksman, can you get up?
Yeah, I need a supply crate.
I need a medic.
How did you get here?
Marksman, can you get upstairs? On the TV station, I think. I didn't hear anything. I didn't see anything. My screen went red.
Maybe somebody friendly bunched, bumped into it.
No, I don't think so.
Could someone check the minarets?
Yeah, I'm checking it actually. The minarets is clear.
I don't see them.
Shit, there's a marksman. There's a marksman.
Yeah.
Yep.
300 shots, 300.
Get down. I'm got hit again.
From where?
West.
West.
Do you see so he's shooting at you?
Holy shit, yep.
Oh god.
GG, nice playing with you. No, you're not playing at that.
No, we love him.
That's a sniper, by the way.
Yeah,
I heard the shot.
Don't fucking peek. Don't even look at it.
I need some passion, guys.
I need a medic.
I think he's shooting from northwest east.
I'm preventing.
We should change positions actually.
Yeah, but where?
Yeah, try to get.
Can I get
probably
a medic?
TV station. Somebody said there was either a marksman or an AR walking out onto the roof of TV station. They're wounded over there, so they can kind of hear.
We have also a sniper marksman. Yeah, they killed one of ours.
I'm gonna stay
away
from the
from TV station.
Oh yeah, I see them.
NPC drop ammo. Whoa!
Let's go for the TV station. That RPG man is on TV station.
There's four here. Hey, we've bunched up here.
He's in the TV station, guys.
Yeah.
Enemy APC south of squad 5. They flanked. I mean, southeast of us.
Shit.
Squad 5?
Yeah, we're squad 5.
Jesus.
Maybe Saint-Tropez, he's behind us. I mean, I heard it.
Contact. Infantry 165, I think. Could be the APC.
Yeah, APC shooting.
Yeah,
165.
I saw movement and I couldn't tell if that. I thought it was infantry.
Yeah, he's retreating.
What squad 4 is doing there?
They tried to flank, but now they're in shit positions because they have like 8 MGs.
Shit. Oh, I see them. Yeah, he's not peeking now. Anymore. I'm still suppressing that motherfucker.
Keep it up.
Good job so far, guys. Well, that wasn't useful, was it? What kit did we lose? AR.
Marksman.
Okay.
Keep the kit
alive. It's really useful.
I'm wrong.
Or something. I think it's AR. Yeah, machine gun. What?
Please don't fire smoke like that unless the enemy are actually there and watching us. You're just wasting ammunition.
We have ammo, we have enough ammo.
Shit. I can hear the enemy APC, west.
There's still no need to do that unless there's actually a use for
straight
it.
Straight west?
I agree.
Sounds like southwest, yeah.
You don't want to give them a smoke screen to maneuver behind.
Hold on. Talking to squads.
Whoa, get down!
Shit.
That was close. Alright. I gotta pop a smoke to get some ammo from the box outside. Right.
Are you smoking? Why are you smoking?
I just told you to get some ammo outside from the park.
on, bitch, where are you? Oh my god, what are you smoking? I can't see shit now.
Hey, can you ask somebody to drop supplies here? There's a supply truck active.
My sprint not regigging great.
What?
Yeah. Did you redo?
He says regenerate.
Fix this. I read it, it's international. Thanks. I think it's like for real.
Still not working, bitch.
Oh no, we're losing money.
No.
What the fuck? Why is everybody just fucking dead all of a sudden?
They are.
What's happening at Squad 3?
Far and north.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's Squad 3 taking casualties, like in the far north.
Too much talking in chat.
Yeah.
Two commanders down and we're down to two squads.
Yeah, we lost the whole squad in a few minutes actually.
We still have the APC, it's a force multiplier.
Yeah.
Play two.
I know. Shh, don't destroy morale.
I'm Princess Negativity. What do you expect?
Yeah, really.
I'm watching the TV station, but I can't see any of them for now.
That's cool, it's better not to see them than to fucking get shot in the head.
Yeah.
Almost happened to me twice, I'm surprised. Yeah. I'm still alive.
Who's outside?
Me.
Okay. I trust your judgment. Can you stop fucking talking, please?
Okay. I see one of them.
Shoot.
Motherfucker.
Where is he?
Hopefully down.
So? Yes, down.
Stop talking. Okay, it's funny, but stop talking.
Okay. Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't reply to that, you don't have to.
Yeah.
Squad 4 is trying its flank move again.
He's not even moving.
Yeah, they're trying to attack the
the super fob.
Where's that super fob?
It's on French Embassy and Monastery.
Copy. I hope they succeed. Squad 3 is now down to only 2.
Yeah. They're bringing the logi back, okay.
I wish, like, that I took the sniper kit.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck it.
Where's the ammo?
Outside of the building.
But it's yeah, it's outside. It's like north,
yeah,
on the road.
Nope. What is Squad 4 trying to do?
Still trying to attack the French Embassy super fob.
Squad 3 know how many people are attacking residences.
Yeah. Squad 3 is down. So there's shit. No one left in the north.
Okay, what we could do is run north and go to the T buildings, that way we can cover their advance.
You mean on District Hill?
I mean here.
Push it back. Then they could cut us from the south.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
Or they can flank us from the southwest, actually.
Well, if we go north, and we are trying to cover north, then they could cut us from the south, but they can cut us from the north anyway.
I mean, the thing is, if they kept the north residencies, I mean, we should just stay here. Nothing, if they advance, we will realize it by seeing them capping.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's not worth.
Yeah, so what are we going to do after we see them capping?
You stay here and try to kill them when they come down to the residences. Only thing is, if they cap District Hill, then we are fucked.
Yep.
So, only other option is to go for District Hill.
We would have to try to sneak into Bellevue Hotel. Probably a bit risky. So I'm probably furthest then.
That's a 50 call.
Holy shit!
What the fuck?
If we go now to District Hill, we have south and north coverage with MG, so that's cool.
They're fucking...
I think we should do that.
They're capping central base now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah,
and they will come to us.
Okay, now they got us pinched. Okay, let's go to District Hill, we have more...
How are we gonna make it safe to District Hill?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about.
Right, how many squads do they have? They've got one at Sanchez there, they're gonna have one at residences, so that's 16 people. Yeah, that leaves another 6 of them.
Yeah, they're spread around squad.
So,
at Bellevue Hotel?
Yeah, like 12 of them.
Yeah, we know the Summit TV station. So, therefore, those things at Saint-Tropez and residences are the only things in play. Which means Far can move freely and we should be moving
squad
somewhere.
Why we don't tell the APC squad to pick us up there?
They don't have to be a TV station anymore, we haven't seen them
for
a
while. That's actually a good idea if the APC could come there, but they're engaged. Yeah. Now they're covering squad 4, there's no way they can let them down.
Yeah.
Otherwise we lose that squad, I think we just need to fucking, I don't know.
Because you know, like, if they kept Saint-Tropez, they would come
straight to us or straight to District Hill?
Straight to us.
Yes.
They will finish us and they will go to
District
Hill. Yeah, that's what they're gonna do now.
Arnoldio, is there any higher ground at the eastern side of Saint-Tropez? Any higher ground around
Saint-Tropez? Yeah, there is. In Squad 3, there is.
Oh shit.
Is there a
you
way
have to flank all the way around. You can't get too easily.
To be and make our way there, because then we face all the enemies on one side instead of two.
So yeah. If you go south directly here and then flank through our main base, rearm, go to squad 3 then.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah,
yeah, go, yeah, let's do this.
Could go through District Hill.
Let's go.
Yeah,
let's
no,
go.
But we can, yeah, we can also track to, yeah, that's good. Okay, let's move out from the south side.
It's a good idea, why not? Yes, go.
Keep a nice spread.
Go. No, I'm not the first one.
I hope I don't get shot with an RPG in the back.
Benzai!
To the heck, ah! Benzai!
Hurrah! Oh my god, I don't wanna die here, please.
Yeah, we can hide in the sunflower fields.
Yeah.
I don't wanna die here, please.
Please, Tico. APC, do not see us.
Tico.
Phoenix.
What?
If I got shot, please don't let me die, please. Or I'll say to my bet. Mom, or say to my mom that I love her.
Shit. I will tell
say
her
that
you are a good
Phoenix,
soldier.
Phoenix, yeah, the more Phoenix, the more you talk, the less we can hear the enemies coming.
Yeah.
Please, my friend, keep it down.
Yes,
sir.
We're talking about important thing.
Shush.
My ping is so high, for fuck's sake.
Shush. Keep running, don't let up.
Go.
We're gonna be safe in the field.
Holy shit.
Yeah, holy shit.
Looks great.
I am in.
Fucking desert.
Okay, start walking while you go through the fields.
Wait, someone changed team?
Yeah, he didn't play yet.
Oh, okay.
I'm right behind you.
With Sloan?
Just joining squad 3 for a second.
Okay. What did you figure out?
You should attack Central Prey from two sides, if you ask me.
Yeah, but the western side is really shitty.
We have one medic.
I don't see Sloan.
That's a good point.
That's limit Sloan, I believe.
Oh, he's still with us, yeah.
Just keep running towards main over open ground until we get on the top. Okay, they have taken.
Yeah, and I'm probably moving north now. Or staying for a fight.
Would they defend or fall back? What do you think?
What?
We will see.
Forget what I told you, man.
Yeah. I will remember.
Remember, my friend.
I won't let you die.
Here, please, stay next to me.
Start reloading your guns so we can rearm quicker.
Oh, we're in the main base right now. Oh.
But the only shit thing about the mountains in squad 3 is that there's no actual
main
cover.
Go back to me, come on.
She's bad.
They do have a sniper up there though.
Oh,
should have soon.
Nice.
Every reward comes with a risk.
Oh no, the sniper's next to us, never mind.
Okay, our mission is to escort the lead sniper. And the birds giving us off.
Cover.
Ammo, get patches.
Arnoldia, do you know if squad leader 3 has already been spotted by the enemy?
I'll ask, but...
Oh gosh.
He thinks they're underground. He cannot see him outside.
So they can shoot us into the main. That's a good thing.
Oh, there's bunkers there.
Yeah, it's an underground complex.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Actually.
Is everybody okay? We start walking.
Yeah.
Do not jump over the fence. Come here. Come with me.
Coming.
Preserve your stamina.
Oh, you hear that?
Yeah,
I think they're attacking squad 3. They're attacking squad 3, I think.
Yeah, yep. No, they were shooting.
That's the second RPG in 2 minutes.
What is that fucking sniper doing going so close quarters, for fuck's sake?
Like, they have most of the flags, oh my god.
Yeah. I really don't want to go off battling close quarters underground.
Yeah.
Maybe time is our best friend right now.
Yep.
So we'll see what happens with squad 4.
Yeah, they're making good progress. If they were in trouble, they wouldn't be so close.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. They're making good progress. Well, we might not be, but maybe it's worth it in the long run.
Yeah.
Hold comms. Squad 4 just checked on us if we're alive. That's cool.
Whoa.
That's squad 3, I think. Yeah, that's squad 3.
There is nothing to fear but the fear itself.
This field is gonna be very exposed.
I know, that's what I said.
Squad lead.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
I don't care.
I'm scared, squad lead.
Holy shit.
Say something positive.
Hold on. Just stick to fucking cover and spread out.
Spread out.
Ah, crap. I know they'll get over here.
Yeah, okay, come in. Guys, just hold. If you get fucking shot, I swear. What?
We got a massive valley in front of us, moving up the hill isn't going to help.
Yeah, okay.
Also, in the low ground here, it's impossible to see us because of the trees.
Go there!
I'll stay with you here.
Just sprint into the trees. Okay. Hold comp. Okay, the sniper just killed one guy.
Where was the guy?
On the mark.
He was right there on top of it.
Yeah. Okay, we're going up the hill now. Let's use your sprint. Or what's left of it.
Why would there be a guy on top of the mark, on top of the sniper? He hasn't been firing.
Maybe knife, I don't know.
You also don't get this far into the map unless you're with a squad.
Yeah. Hello?
Hey, watch out, my blue guy has enemy kit. Don't shoot him, please.
Okay, so he has enemy kit. Do not shoot the lone sniper. Do not shoot there, he has enemy kit.
Cover that.
I think they're underground under the hotel.
Yeah, okay. Spread around here, there's nice cover. I'm gonna watch the district hill if there's any.
I'm gonna get here so I can see everything. It's a marksman, bye.
Hello there.
Hey.
I'd like
hey,
a marksman
Bugs.
To wait, hold on.
Yeah, put me in good position, Holly.
It's actually gonna be easier if you watch northwest.
Northwest? Okay.
Yeah, an AR, you watch west, yeah. Probably more enemies there, so if they come running out. Ow. Okay.
So we are allowed to shoot, Scully, right?
Yeah, yeah, shoot on site.
Copy. Yep.
Shit.
But I told you Skull this before. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
That's another surprise, man.
Don't worry, guys.
If we were still there, they would finish us.
Okay, squad 4 is worried about.
Is squad 4 actually capping?
Yeah, I think so.
That's good.
So there's 2.5 enemy squads and they didn't cap northern residences even though they were attacking it. They've gone for the southern one instead, so.
Yeah.
What do you think the chances are that they've got half a squad in TV station still and the other one hiding underneath Saint-Tropez?
Yeah, that's probably correct. But the thing is, they will. Just hold.
Hold comes.
They TK'd each other.
Fucking no, but squad 4 lost 2.
I think squad 3 is in contact in Saint-Trop.
I will see. Now the thing is, when they cap residences, they will of course go for District Hill most likely to cut us off if we could intercept them in open ground, because probably they won't go north, maybe.
Yeah.
Or if we could just go around
District Hill. Yeah, actually, he's capping it.
If we could go around District Hill through north residences and then down into West City, then we could knock out a flag behind them.
That's also possible, yeah. Okay, let's go on an adventure. Leave those fucks alone. We're gonna cap French embassy anyway. Move, guys.
What?
Don't stop coming.
Oh, shit.
Go east. Oh, we should walk, I guess. Well, we should walk. Preserve stamina.
Walk.
Body once told me the word.
So squalid. If they cap all the flags, the tickets will be 0?
The bleed starts.
Oh,
so yeah,
okay.
Basically.
Yeah,
we need to get some flags.
It's slow anyway, like the residences in District Hill. If they cap it one by one, it's still 20 minutes. So.
Yep.
Yeah, but then we'd have fewer tickets just because they've capped the flags.
Yeah, but if we recap them, we gain back.
And we don't have many to start with.
Okay, at least they are capping embassy.
Can be seen.
Go! Into the forest. Okay, we
take the high
path. Please do run with your gun out, so we can return fire.
Yeah. Because my gun is heavy.
Hold comm. Squad 3 is gonna keep them inside to buy us some time. Squad 4 is capping, that's perfect. I don't know, what is their APC dead?
No idea.
No.
Yeah, because that could be waiting for us somewhere.
APC is support squad 4 actually.
No, enemy.
Oh, enemy APC, oh okay.
Their APC won't be to the north because there's no advantage to leaving it on the north.
Squad.
If it's anywhere, it'll be trying to cover French embassy or residences. They'll keep it somewhere where they can defend it.
The smart thing to do, but still.
Yeah.
Okay, let me peek over with my Gestapo thingy.
Yeah, binoculars up here.
Shot.
No movement, obvious.
Yeah, they may be hiding.
Yeah, they might be in the T building, but okay. Okay, where are we going to? We're going straight north. Yeah, it seems clear down there.
20-20.
Yeah, let's go. Run to the trees.
Run, run. Actually, squad 3 is sacrificing himself for us. That's good.
Yeah, they're just baiting them, so...
Holy what the fuck?
Don't worry, jumping. Don't worry.
Really?
Shit.
Don't worry.
Calm down.
Everything
is gone. Wow, lots of them just died. Okay, they lost 4 guys.
That was squad 4. Yeah, that was squad 4.
Yeah, we are on the verge of winning.
I feel like we're so slow.
Keep running. Yeah, keep running. Are you gonna do something really... let's go under the bridge so we don't waste stamina.
Sorry, where are we going again?
To the west city.
Jump,
Roger.
Shit.
Yeah, okay.
Roosevelt.
I hear west. Enemy APC. Get the... Yeah, no, that's a truck. That's a truck. Get a, 80.
Where's the 80?
Run into the building.
Direction?
80, come on.
Just run. Just run.
Eyes on. Southwest.
Don't expose. We are undercover.
It's moving to District Hill.
Just follow us. Follow us.
I think it's a logi.
Come on, run, run, run.
I really think that's worth taking.
It's points. How many actually?
It's kills.
No, I mean, how many tickets is a logi?
None, but the people are 2 each.
Ah, yeah, okay.
Squad 4 is gonna neutralize both flags. I think they're getting ammo.
I should have left 4 people to neutralize monastery.
I can hear something moving far away.
Get the 80 ready.
Roger.
Keep a nice spread. Maybe that's the point. Maybe they really do have it parked there.
No, I think that's squad 3, version 80.
Got 15 enemies left.
We've got an advantage of 5 people, so that means we can take one more flag than they can hit.
Enemy rifles 160.
Eyes on.
Does anybody... Okay, I just heard a grenade. Grenade on residences. Where are we going to? So that must be a squad fucking round. They're
yeah,
fucking
around. Yeah, I can
hear gunfire. Alright, we can sneak in.
We could take
some
bridge.
On the west.
I really hope they don't have the APC there.
Yeah, I hope so.
Something just exploded down there.
I saw it.
Right, if they're fucking around, then we can surround them and destroy them.
Yeah.
We should break into two columns. There's two major entrances to that thing.
Okay, who's taking the open ground? Okay, let's regroup here in this building.
It's gonna have to be long range things on the right, short range on the left.
Yeah.
We can take a minute to come up with a plan.
Just get inside here and let's think it over.
What do we got for long range? Hermes, Phoenix, and Partisan.
Yeah.
Okay, but how do we go with the AT, because it can go both ways.
AT would need to be close range. If there's an APC in there, then we need to hit it. We can't afford a miss due to distance.
I need to go upstairs here, so I can cover you guys.
Yeah. Okay, so who's going long range? Partisan?
I have long range.
Phoenix is staying here, Hermes? Okay.
Okay.
I can take them long range. And the rest of you go short, so slow and leads the southern thingy. Partisan, Hermes with me. Phoenix, cover the southern entrance if you can.
I cover the southern entrance, Rappy.
Is there any... okay, there's an opening, okay. Go, go, go.
How many forces could we possibly face?
I think there's APC and like two guys, something.
I'll go cover this way.
Is IT going with you?
I'm gonna cover you here,
short
guys.
Range.
AT goes with Sloan.
Enemy APC there! Oh fuck! Enemy APC there! What the fucking warehouse?
Take it easy. Give the fucking fence. Direction.
Holy crap! Watch out, he's watching the warehouse, he's watching here, he's watching like southeast.
Get down.
Fucking down!
Get down!
Shit, dog, yeah?
Shit, Sloan's dead.
Okay, just keep it down.
Shit.
Hide, get the AT ready, let's ambush the motherfucker.
Where's AT?
AT is still alive.
AT is back, I'm still at the...
yeah, stay alive, man.
Where's that APC?
He's on the warehouse, at the door of the warehouse. He's exactly hotel 3, keypad 4, exactly there.
Roger. Grenading.
Squad 1 is coming, just take it easy.
Enemy grenade here. This is it, guys.
Spread out. Ooh, spread out. One grenade here, all that. Okay, keep him distracted.
Is
our APC getting shot? Oh, there's a super fob here.
Holy crap!
Okay, let's rush through the rear side. Don't jump over.
Yeah, focusing.
I don't want to take the big door to open.
I'm gonna take this little door.
Take this side there, yeah. Which kit are you?
I have Marksman.
Okay, fair enough.
Yeah.
Possibly I should sniper near Billaboo Hotel back on a hotel building.
Seems okay. Enemy APC down. Nice.
Oh, enemy here!
Nice.
Fuck's sake, come on, guys.
Come on. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm wounded. I'm wounded.
One enemy on the crate, I'm hit.
Tico, go around.
APC's coming. Do not revive yet. We need to secure the building. Secure the entrances so they cannot get out.
We lost the streak too?
No problem, just take it easy. APC is running in.
I got eyes on the northern entrance,
out,
but I'm hit.
They're
I'm gonna need a medic.
They're on the railings inside, up top.
On my way.
One of them was camping behind the crate.
Okay, now it's our time.
Medic!
He's behind the crates.
Watch out!
One was behind the crates.
Medic.
Okay,
medic,
come on, secure now. No, okay. Medic, don't revive it.
I need a medic, just a patch.
Okay, secure. Is the south entrance secured?
Yes.
No, it's not.
I mean the north entrance is
secured. No, we need to secure the south so they don't run out.
He can do it.
He can left around.
Whoa. They just grenaded.
Yeah, they're getting shot, so we need to.
Nice.
Got one.
Okay. Yeah, they're getting great.
Medic, I'm gonna die.
You're alive, poor.
Medic, I'm gonna die.
Wait.
Thanks.
Am I good?
Yeah, you're good.
Thank you. Watch out.
Damn it.
Nice, two dead bodies. Perfect, GG.
We are on the staircase.
Okay. Let's cap this shit.
Nice.
Nice shit.
So the rest of them are on District Hill and in Central Bay. Where's squad 3?
Roger.
Nice job, guys.
What
nice
the
job.
Fuck?
Yep, very
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
You need some repairs.
He's lucky.
We lost fucking everything.
Okay. Let's keep capping. Secure 360. Secure 360.
I got south.
I'll be watching their west city thingy-ish.
I'm watching south as well.
Watching southeast.
Don't be too much too exposed.
Yeah.
This is almost the record length for one life event.
Yeah, man.
I think max was like 130.
I think we are the only squad who will survive.
Oh, enemy!
Where?
Enemy on the marker, one infantryman. He's coming, just get ready. He's probably straight in your eyes.
Roger.
Ah, I see him.
Yeah.
He's went to the north
left. Left side, yeah.
Yeah, left side. Yeah. Right side.
Okay, then secure right side.
Yeah.
I mean, watch for him. He's probably gonna take the C and go
something
swimming,
worth a lead. So.
Probably.
No.
Squad lead, let him mine. I will kill him.
Okay, just okay. Watch that. I'm watching the other side.
Yeah.
I'm the only one watching south at the moment.
Negative, I got south as well.
Where are you actually?
I'm in the far corner on the northern side.
Alright, gotcha.
Except I'm leaving my eastern side exposed. Oh well, we got Delta there. That's good.
Oh, I see him. Wait, don't shoot.
Okay.
Wait for him. Let's expose.
I can see.
Do we have anyone watching southeast district hill?
Don't shoot yet.
Yeah, wait for him. I have a marksman. There we go. Wait.
Nice. Wait, he's unarmed.
Wow. He's down. He's
okay.
Down.
Nice job. That's how you do it.
Yeah, boy.
Keep watching.
I'm watching this. I hope that's not a trap.
It cannot be.
I'm like, they can sacrifice one guy so they can see us, you know. I don't know what they're thinking.
Watching a medic, go inside, don't be outside. Go here in the room.
I don't want to lose you. APC is down, they got fucked with the lad on District Hill.
Shit.
It's okay.
Yeah,
it's
we
okay.
captured the city.
Okay, West City it is. Let's do this shit.
Let's do this shit.
What about the enemy and Foxtrot 2?
Well, fuck. No, he's dead.
Oh, I didn't get that.
Yeah, they waited. Then he walked right into the.
Everyone move out.
Okay, let's go, guys. Straight to West City.
Roger.
It's a bit risky, but.
Okay. Oh, time for some action. We kept monastery as well.
I know. They're doing their job.
Yep.
Yeah, we're doing great job.
No, I don't want to take the fucking pipe.
Yeah.
I want to take the fucking ridge. Watch your stamina, do not jump.
I heard French rifle fire 105,
yeah.
100.
Yeah, me too, me too.
Don't worry about it.
I'm just reporting, mate.
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Enemy truck
enemy
coming.
Truck.
Get ready to shoot the fuck out of him.
Where is he?
Or maybe
he's there. He's probably gonna be there, so don't worry.
Or maybe he's APC, watch out.
APC is dead.
he's dead. Yeah. Okay, watch out.
We're still not in the cap range, so. It's like 70 something.
I wanna shoot my lad.
Where is that truck that you reported?
He's back to mate.
Gotcha.
Okay. Neither should I, but okay.
Yeah, I'm taking lead.
Okay,
moving.
Okay, we don't really need you anymore.
Go
yet.
Forward.
FOB.
Fuck it. Don't worry about the FOB.
Why are they building a FOB actually?
Because you can get the emplacements.
I mean, like, it's one life.
Yeah, but you can block the road.
Oh.
With the emplacements.
Yeah.
In the city, it's really useful.
Yeah, I understand that.
Okay, just secure, go to some floor. I'm gonna watch here.
Oh wait, I think I can go on the roof. There's
snipers.
No, you see that building called it? East?
No, that's bad. It has no cover on the top, dude.
Okay, I will stay here.
We are capping?
16 to 9 players.
9 players, yeah.
9?
I understood your reference.
Pick the people.
Watch your back from now.
Why does he need subtitles? Oh! I speak perfect English. So how many did we lose? 2, 3? Three people. Not too bad.
Hey.
What the fuck?
15 to 8.
Yeah, that's it. They gave up. They're fucked.
Maybe they're just leaving, getting bored.
Yeah.
Enemy fire once again.
Yeah, it's this.
Yeah, far away.
So we have 30 tickets, and if we lost all three flags, it would be game over. However,
if we kept
like 3 or 4 enemy flags, we should be good. Round should end.
How's it again? Do they lose tickets?
Yes.
If we cap, they do, right?
We gain.
Yeah. So let's just cap them to death.
Just to district, and so maybe they're going for residence now.
I don't think they have enough people. Maybe. We can still out cap them. It just will take ridiculously long because they have one active squad. The other is underground in Saint-Tropez, so they cannot. If there's like 2 people underground, they cannot use 2 squads. Or if it's only one, you need 4 to cap. So. Only one operational squad.
Yeah, squad 3 said that there's 3 people underground.
Okay, so yeah, we're good. We're good. When we cap this, we go to Bellevue Hotel, and squad 4 goes for TV station as of now. Then we join forces and cross the bridge of victory. That would be epic. We need to organize that.
Yeah.
Okay, that is epic.
Anyone else needs to fucking pee?
Yeah, from the start of the round. And I have my window open to keep my computer cool, so it's even worse.
Where are you from, Arnoldio?
Slovenia.
Oh, Slovenia. Is it cold there?
No, it's winter, it's like cold.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've been there once.
Hey, oh
in
my
winter.
God, that's so cold, man. Here in Tunisia, it's 9 degrees, and I can still I can still feel my feet, man.
9 degrees.
Yeah.
It was 9 degrees like 3 days ago. Yeah, we have weird weather here. Like it jumps up and down.
Now I have -3.
Yeah, that's also good.
Fucking a lot of snow.
We just had the first good portion of snow yesterday. It was like. I don't know, 5 centimeters. Okay, don't punch up, dude.
Yeah, there, I got spread out, bro.
Don't lose your focus. You still can die.
We're the best squad for now.
Wow.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
You're just gay.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, position.
Fucking shit.
Who says we are the best squad?
I said like we're the best squad.
Yeah, but who says that?
we're self-proclaiming ourselves to be the best squad here.
Okay. Oh, my heart.
If you don't agree with us here on Aldio, we're gonna have to kill you, buddy.
We're going to die.
Get your fucking gun out and stop tricking.
Chico.
Yeah?
Get your gun out. We can die in any minute, man.
Yeah, we don't
any
have
second.
Enough people, so it's 4-4.
They're fucked, man. They got raped.
Oh, Scott Ford made a big push.
Yeah, they're just clearing up. The thing is... 7... We can...
Ooh, Cassius.
Ooh.
Okay, no, they're fine.
Cassius, I knew it.
I have to take a pee. Just I'll go hide in a corner.
Yeah.
You guys protect me, then we can take turns so somebody else can take a...
Tak
actually
točno,
sitting the fucking thing.
Tak točno. Пиздец.
Лично.
Ебаный пидор, блядь. Ебаный нахуй пидорас.
So, you're from Tunisia, yeah?
Yeah, да.
It's,
yes, yes.
It speaks like a retarded Russian.
What?
Retarded Russian.
I'm retarded Russian?
I mean, yeah, I know.
I mean, like, you mean I speak... I speak retarded language Russian?
Yeah, like a Russophile.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how to speak Russian, but I'm trying to learn right now.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. I just know how to swear in Russian, that's all.
Everyone knows that.
Yeah, I know everyone knows that. Pidar bless.
Okay, next.
Roger.
Combat piece.
You know, Squalid, if you made like the local chat, like if you can enemy hear the
we
local chat.
Tried it. It didn't really do anything. Special.
It made.
No. I mean, like it'd be more harder if you make the local chat like enemy can hear us.
Why? Everybody just then talks on Squad chat and it's retarded.
Yeah, I know.
Good. I gotta wait here.
What?
It's a lit stuff.
Holy fuck!
Oh,
what
that's
the
friendly.
Fuck?
That's enemy. French.
Shit!
Where is it?
I got hit from south.
Where?
And I think it could have been my legs sticking through the to the.
Yeah. Okay.
Grenade!
No!
What direction?
I'm good.
There's so. Very close. South, southwest.
Top of us.
Top of us? What do you mean?
Inside the fucking building, whoever's outside, get in the fucking building.
Toby.
Oh,
yeah, I'm coming.
Upstairs? Who the fuck's...
No, that's us. Moving
How
inside.
High are we?
Okay. I need a medic.
That doesn't matter, just like fucking...
How did they know we're here?
The flag?
Yeah.
I need a medic ASAP.
Okay, squad 4 is coming to help, just stay alive.
What floor are we going to?
Doesn't matter, just don't go up.
Where are they?
Okay.
I need a medic ASAP, I think I'm on the top floor.
We have to identify everything that comes through.
I am a medic.
Where are they?
Which floor are you on, Tico?
From the...
second, I think.
Okay, I'm coming down.
Okay.
Because the grenade came in my window.
What floor were you?
Top floor. Let's go in a room somewhere.
Top floor? That cannot be thrown from the bottom.
Yeah, it must have been thrown from one of the roofs or something. I was patrolling.
Yeah, that's what I think.
But I first received fire, and I think that could be through the wall, possibly. Because I was prone on the ground. And then I saw a grenade being thrown in my window, and I ran into the bathroom, and I survived it.
Why nobody's watching east. The north? Nobody
watched
the north.
There's no way. By the way, that shot came from very close.
Yeah,
it's very close, like below us, under the bridge.
If they can throw nades, it's really close.
To me, it sounded like he was in my room. He was that close, so I'm suspecting he came from one of the roofs nearby.
Okay,
yeah,
squad 4 can see us from TV station. Do not shoot. They do not see enemies above.
Yeah, I see them too.
Enemy!
What?
Fuck!
On the ground.
Where are they?
I have no nades on the marker, just with
I have
five,
nades.
Five.
Spread out.
Yeah, you can.
On the marker?
No, not that way. Fuck
the
shit.
The fuck?
That friendly nade?
Fuck.
Was that
oh
friendly
God,
nade
God.
Going
yeah.
for three,
I'm
four, five?
I'm pro nades.
No.
Watch out.
Call it out when you do.
Nate! On the mark!
Okay, it's one guy. It's one guy. I saw him on the mark the last time he went south.
South?
Copy.
Okay, I'm throwing a nade south.
Crossing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shit, that was too far. Fuck it.
Fucking shit.
Can we not kill ourselves with the grenades, please?
Where are they?
He must have gone here somewhere, you know, like around us, maybe.
Yeah, but fancy shit.
Okay, he can.
I think he's not alone.
That's what you said.
Probably he's not alone.
You know what? We're kind of wasting time here with that guy. So let's pull out northeast where we came from. So just let's leave the ship. We're gonna take it carefully. Regroup.
Coming.
As a machine gun, I feel very.
Enemy off!
Oh shit!
Come back!
Ow!
Stop!
I got eyes on.
Whoa!
Okay. Where is it? Right about frag out.
On the roof as well! On the roof as well!
Which roof?
This one, I guess. Get back into the T.
I see him! Oh shit, he's in the alleyway right now, north. He's in the alleyway north, there, right?
Get back into the T.
I'm wounded. Yeah, on the mark, back.
Eyes on suppressing north on the roof.
Go.
Deco, stay alive.
Secure squad 4.
Yeah, I know. Help.
One contact down.
One down, nice.
Oh, I'm hit from the roof.
Nice.
I'm being suppressed on the roof, from the roof.
The roof on the marker?
Yeah.
Yep.
Do we know how far he is?
One medic is coming.
I think I'm on the third floor.
No, I mean, do we know how far that guy is on the roof?
Medic!
Not sure.
Medic!
What?
I'm on top floor.
On my way.
Let the medic get to the third floor for me first, otherwise I'm gonna bleed out.
What floor?
I'm down here.
Top floor.
Just revive.
Phoenix, wait for your turn.
Okay, I'm waiting. Just come to my room. Come to my room and revive. I mean, like, heal.
I'm on the stairs right now. Medic, where are you?
I'm throwing a grenade on the marker.
Medic, where are you?
Top floor.
Come top floor, thank you.
Alright, I'll come top floor.
Shit. You got one.
I will keep you alive.
Yeah, nice.
Awesome.
Friendly?
Yeah, I got in.
Come here, stay low. Stay low.
I'm waiting.
Stay low.
Okay.
Thank you, man.
Come here.
I'm covering the door.
Okay, is it secure? Medic, enemy medic, I mean Rambo medic, watch out, there might be him there as well.
I'm hearing footsteps.
You're okay.
That's me.
Roger that.
I see that body in the alleyway. Enemy dead body.
I heard one guy.
And that's my kill.
Dead.
Just for clarity, we didn't get the kill on the roof, right?
Somebody did die on the roofs. Because I heard a nade go off and then screaming. So.
Oh, okay.
Start reviving people, I think it's.
I will have a look. Oh shit! Why? The fuck?
Stairs, one floor below me.
Yeah, he's in our building, then.
I think he's down, I can see his feet.
He's on my body, on my body.
On your body?
Where?
Yeah. I'm reloading.
Top floor, very top floor.
You're gonna have you're gonna have to take point.
He's down.
Nice.
Air now, that was nice. Air now.
Give me a revive, please. I'm still revivable.
You have a medic?
No, I'm not.
Oh, yeah, we have. Oh, yeah, you're 80.
Phoenix.
Take it easy.
Yeah?
He was already down.
What?
He was already dead.
No, I killed him.
Yeah,
I killed him, like,
killed him.
Many shots.
Definitely.
I saw his... Oh, wait, that's a friendly thing. Never mind, then.
Okay, yeah.
Start reviving one by one. Keep your composure. Don't
Holy crap.
He has three left.
Good job, dude.
Yeah,
good job.
Left. Yeah, boy.
Possibly one or two more.
Oh my god, my heart is beating.
There's
three
enemies remaining.
Dude, ask me.
Oh my god.
Two enemies.
We should clear the top
floor,
just
for
sure.
Oh, wait a second, let's clear the rooftop actually. Who knows?
Yes, exactly.
Rooftop is clear.
You are above me on the rooftop, right?
Okay, I need to revive.
On the rooftop, yeah.
Okay, we are clear then.
Yo, Tico, what are you doing there? Oh, okay, never mind.
Hey, I see a guy on the marker. On the roof, on the marker.
No, that's friendly. Friendly.
Oh, yeah.
Come on,
it's me, friendly.
Get CG and then get me. I mean, I was the first to die, so get me up.
Motherfucker!
Medic is coming. Why are you smoking?
He's happy.
Why not? We'll win.
Yeah, it's 50-50.
Over here, medic.
Friend sink up machine.
Medic needed.
And the three are probably the three on the bottom floor at what is it? Suntropy.
Junta medic.
Over here, behind the crates. It's me. Yeah.
In the crate?
No, you cannot see me because it was more than 5 minutes. Just stick to my voice. I'll tell you when you're on me. Test there. Yeah. Basically, a bit more back. Just go prone. No, not that way.
That's three guys left.
Yeah. You're on me, basically. Yeah. Just straight down. No. Back. Okay, just step straight down. Should be.
Just three guys left, guys. Let's do it.
Here. Yeah. I'm invisible. There we go.
Yeah.
And I spawned with a fucking rifleman kit because I'm retarded.
They have a fucking three crates here, oh my god.
Delta, where are you?
Nearby, on the ground. Right here, by some crates.
Yeah, he's close to me, I guess.
Okay.
Just follow his voice.
Here, north. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Keep going.
You're on.
Like him?
Yeah, okay, I'll keep talking. I thought you found me. Da 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 da. I'll buy some drinks.
Press caps lock and then right to you.
There.
He's on me. Hey, over here. Oh, he's on me.
Do you have so many bodies here? I don't think you're on me right now. Maybe.
He's like, his belly button has to be on you. So keep informing him if you see his.
Oh my god,
three
guys left. Three guys left, guys.
Keep giving him the voice.
Okay,
and
then
he sees his dick.
What the fuck?
I see you,
is he glitched in the floor?
No, it's just invisible.
Try resuscitate a few times.
He's invisible.
Should update my body.
Please just press caps lock and then right click.
Where are you?
I'll do that again.
Caps lock and then right click.
Done.
Okay, to the south.
Da 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 da.
It's like here.
Yeah, see one's crouching on me.
Yeah. He's standing right on me. Give me a fucking kit. Okay, step right down. Fuck's sake.
Keep stabbing the floor.
Yeah, I'm moving.
Yeah, we got you.
He was
nice.
In critical condition, we needed two medics and shit. Does anybody have ammo for the EpiPens?
I have ammo.
Oh, I have ammo. Well, I responded that.
We don't have ammo to finish off the enemies with C4 some shit.
Let's split up. Well, we cannot split up. Let's go to the hotel, huh?
Yep.
Gotcha.
But I think it's fair to say it's over.
It's a fucking walk.
Typical.
Everybody get in the cap range. Not. Just wanna see how the tickets work. If we can end this without my intervention, it would be cool.
I am waiting for bus.
Almost 2 hours in the event, nice.
I don't even want them to surrender, I want us to play out until the end.
Yeah, I don't know what the flags will be. We'll see, when we take both flags, they should be pretty low on tickets, so they had 80. I'll calculate it quickly. So, if they had about 40 people, times 2 at least, it's 80. So they lost 80 tickets.
Yeah.
At least. And they still have flags.
Whoa, what? Don't shoot, man. Who's that? This you, Toby?
What the fuck?
Nothing.
Holy shit.
Rock sight.
I saved you twice.
Oh.
Yeah. We're gonna meet with squad 4.
I love you, Tico. Thank you for saving me, man.
Yeah.
Thank you for saving me.
It was a pleasure.
Wait, oh shit, wrong. What the fuck? Yeah, that's it. I'm saluting you, man. I'm saluting you. No! Give me back my kid!
They have 33 more tickets, which is... So, 18... They have about 40 tickets and we have about 40 tickets. It doesn't make sense, but okay.
Okay.
No, we have 50, it's okay.
But we know where they are, right? We know that they are underground in Saint-Tropez.
Yeah,
pretty much. No, but they said they left.
Well, do we really know for sure that all three of them are on the ground?
I don't know, because the guy who was guarding them died.
There's still the sniper.
By the way, technically, if there's still a risk that there's other guys running around, then you shouldn't be out in the open here.
But they're still dangerous.
I mean, like, why they don't just give up?
Well, you just got killed, and you need 10 minutes to stay in the clear.
why they don't surrender? I mean, come on.
They're not truly French.
They're not truly French.
Okay, spread out. They're
African.
I like our friends. We want
NBC for the way.
We born.
Yeah, but I mean, like, we should record this.
Fucking wrecked their shit.
Ooh, who the guard is dead at Saint-Tropez.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, for a long time he's been down.
Okay, then probably they're in Saint-Tropez then.
Fuck yeah, boys.
No, they're out of Saint-Tropez. They're like at residences or something, but they cannot cap.
Yeah.
America!
Guys, spread out.
Let's not wave the winning flag yet.
Yeah, I wanna end this.
You never know.
Yo, guys, imagine this. Imagine if we got all killed now by one grenade. Now, right now.
It would be really retarded. Wait.
I'll be fucking raging.
I'm not gonna do it, don't worry.
I'll be so raging.
Halt!
Halt what?
How do I know you're not French?
Hello, it's Butter 4.
See this motherfucker butter right here?
Well, you would know because a Frenchman would carry a baguette under his arm.
What's up, Butter
4? Hello!
Hello.
Alright, you can pass.
Hello, Squad 4.
Squad 4, God bless Squad 4.
Feel welcome. Come.
Oh, God bless you too.
Join us.
Who's squad leader here? Where's squad leader?
Squad leader's like left behind.
Oh.
Okay, let's move to the south side.
Fuck, I have no print. No stamina, I guess. Shit.
Everyone, move on.
Move out.
I
have no stamina.
Move out.
Stop pushing me.
Wow, look, the flag is rising here. Lol.
Yeah,
baby.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I moved the flags. I moved the flags by hand.
For Deutschland.
Okay,
spread out.
The fucking enemy right here.
Yes.
We had the slaughter
race.
Secure this crossroad.
Hurrah!
Ew, there could be, I got a pistol. That sniper kit.
Okay.
Yeah.
There was an AR to the east, so
that was
a
transport as well.
We killed us.
Transport.
Stop using local. Stop using local.
Come on,
there was a transfer truck we heard go back to Maine, but those were the people that we killed.
It's so far away, actually.
It's okay.
Well, yeah, the rifleman gets quality. Billet.
We would have to cap two flags. We would need
blame
to cap two more flags to win.
Arnoldio.
So, meh. Okay, let's go to the bridge and have a photo shooting. Call the other guys as well.
Yeah.
To the central bridge. Follow us. Catch
let's
you guys
go.
Here.
Follow us.
Hurrah.
I have to be paid.
Enough. Somebody else needs to do it because I have low graphics. Somebody that has good graphics.
I don't have any.
Who will take a picture?
The guy who will take
a
picture
let's
will
go,
get credited.
Let's go on top of the bridge. Let's go on top of
no,
the bridge.
No, we won't go.
There are actually enemies on top of the bridge.
Just, yeah. Just so
on,
face east. Make a line, face east.
Face
hold
east.
On. Hold on. Squad leaders will raise their hands. Squad leader will raise their hands.
Yeah, we will
salute.
Enemy east.
No.
Wow. Okay.
Shut the fuck.
Come on, who will take the picture? We need one who has
one
max
who
takes graphics.
Come on, guys, for souvenirs. Come on.
Okay, listen. The one who gets fucking taking the picture will get fucking credits.
Oh, okay, I'm on forums, on forums, not in real life.
Fuck, where are we facing?
Come on, guys.
I can make a screenshot.
We are facing east. We are facing east, so there's the mosque.
Only squad leaders will salute, okay?
Yeah, squad leaders salute.
Okay, I'm gonna do this. I already sensed that.
Drop your kit so you don't have the fucking shovel in the face. Partisan, please.
I'm gonna take it.
Partisan, drop your kit. Yeah, okay, perfect. Are we ready? Ready, good.
Ready, watch east.
Yes. Wait, guys, I'm waiting. I'm waiting for the text to disperse.
Did you do it? Stop talking.
Your text of local is in the way.
Okay,
shut up.
Oh, good point. Okay.
Get by good side.
Come on, calibrating. Hold on.
I'm holding this grenade.
Shut the fuck up, guys, and look.
It's gonna blow.
Come on.
Yeah, what the fuck? Are you good? Did you do it?
Alright, got it.
Yes!
No! Yeah!
We won!
Yes!
Nice, good job, guys, good job.
Very nice, thank you for playing. You're the
best. Shout out to Arnaudio, he was our leader.
Can we upload the fucking picture?
Yeah, yeah. I think
good fucking job, guys. Good fucking job.
Good job.
Epic, hey, epic.
Maybe post that picture in the One Life thread on the PRTA forum.
Yeah.
If you dare. I would love
it. I'll send it to Arnaudio. Send it to Arnaudio.
Yeah, yeah. Send me on Discord. I'll forward.
No.
It was an honor to play.
I love you, my squad.
I love